like 340 horse.
Yeah, those are tight.
Yeah, it had like 90 horsepower more than me.
Does he know that you're behind him?
I bet you saw me at the light. If he's got, anybody that owns an M knows what they got. Just because of the price and what it is. It's not like you see someone with a 3 Series, they're just like, oh yeah, I got a decent car, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, and they see another 3 Series and they don't even look at you twice. Someone has an M.
You know.
They know what they have.
It isn't just the rich guy who wants the car. It's just like, you know you want one.
Yeah, if it's a rich guy, it's a guy with a 540 or a 740. Yeah. Back soon. I'm 130 right now. No, I'm just driving.